Okay, so now I need to do the fridge. I'm trying to clean all these compartments and also this part here. The surface cleaner, again, surface cleaner can be used. This surface cleaner, I'm using this surface cleaner thing. Need to take out all the compartments, clean it and put it back. So especially those, you see this, these are all dirty stuff, tight joints. Why replace the whole fridge is going to cost you a lot. So just clean the compartments, put it in hot water, put it get like hot water and put it wood and clean everything. And then replace all the compartment bags when it's dry. The fridge should be as good as new. It's still a functional fridge, a good fridge. You can save some money there. Okay?